I am taking you to work with me.
I have to climb this thing. Oh my gosh.
Someone threw their bras up there.
Oh gosh.
Ah! Oh, my sunglasses! Oh my gosh, I almost lost me!
Hi guys, I am taking you to work with me. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Karla, stay-at-home mom, except for today. I'm going to work, to the office. But usually I'm a stay-at-home mom that works full time. And yeah, I'm going to try and vlog a few things today. We have some company events this week. So today we are going to Area 15. We're doing the Meow Wolf thingy, the little maze thing. I don't know, I've never been, but it looks really fun. And then we're gonna go to dinner. So I'll try to vlog. I feel like it's gonna be awkward though. I don't know what to say if people are like, why do you keep filming? I don't know what to say, but I'll figure it out. First stop, I will go to Jamba Juice though. I tried their matcha drink. I forget what it's called. Go get a matcha. I don't know, something like that. And it is so yummy. It's green. That matcha drink is so yummy. Like, I'm hooked. I tried it yesterday and I'm hooked. So I'm going to get that again today. And it gave me energy. Like, I've been getting the shaken espresso drinks, and like literally that does not help, but that matcha drink helped a lot yesterday. I was energized for the rest of the day, so that's good. We're also going to eat dinner at the Beast. I think that's Mr. Beast's burger place, but I'm not sure because it says like the Beast by blah 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 by Todd or something like that. I don't know. And that's not, is that Mr. Beast's name? Wait, what's his real name? Maybe it is Mr. Beast's restaurant. What is his name? I don't know, but we're going there. I'll try to vlog what I can. It will be awkward, I think. I don't even know what to say. Should I just YOLO it and just be like, I don't care what people think? Because I do care. Okay, I made it to work. People are here. It's a little awkward. I'm a little scared vlogging.
Oh, you're blocking.
Oh, I made deviled eggs for brekkie. Oh no, my egg! It rolled.
So today we learned that there is such a thing as an English golden retriever. Didn't know that.
They're so pretty.
So cute. They're big though. They're massive dogs.
Huge. But I want one. Right. And I will take Zyrtec for the rest of my life.
Anyway, we found out and then we're like, hello dog.
Yeah. Hello doggy, you understand me?
Yes, I know our English accent sucks, but
It's cockney.
I wonder if he barks with an accent. Bark, bark, bark.
It's a chicken. What are we doing with our lives? We're talking as an English dog. Anyways, we're on lunch.
We're on a lunch run.
We're grabbing wings and pizza.
I forgot to record the rest of the day, but we finally made it to Area 15. And here's the little entrance area. Like, you walk in and there's a big skull. A little scary, but it's fine.
Field trip!
Here's Omega Mart. We're walking towards it, and this place is really cool. There's so many little attractions, like this flower, these neon flowers, and there's these people ziplining. Oh my gosh, I want to do that. That looks like fun. And then I like this tree. I want one in my house for Christmas, or maybe in my front yard. That'd be so cool. Fridge maze to go inside of the place. There are so many little different tunnels here. Like, I just found this one and I didn't think it was going to be one where we crawl in.
This is why Eliza's not allowed.
Yeah.
I have to climb this thing. Oh my gosh.
This is where that little cave rock climbing thing took us. How pretty. Wow!
Representative of the Dramcorp community. I cannot be replaced.
Robots are taking over!
Oh
this room was so cool. It kind of gave like futuristic vibe. It was really pretty. And then this room was kind of weird to me too. I thought the leaves were moving, but it was just the light effect on it. It was still really pretty. And this room, I think, was my favorite. The walls were this lit up flower design, and it was so nice. This room was creepy. I did not like the little heads staring at you, and then the mirrors that reflected the little heads. That was creepy. This is The Beast by Todd English. Not by a doctor, not by Mr. Beast. That's not his restaurant. But it was pretty good. I got a burger, and then this drink was the smoked maple Manhattan. The smoke smelled really good, and then I like how it just kind of sat in the cup also after he lifted the little firestone dude. And then I got the fuzzy unicorn. It was pretty good.
Good morning, guys. It is the next day. I did not get home until like 9 yesterday, so we went to Omega Mart, like you guys saw. Oh my gosh, it was so fun. It was so much fun. We did a little scavenger hunt, and I guess like when you go there, you don't have to do a scavenger hunt, but we went on a scavenger hunt, and it was the funnest thing ever. That place is huge. And there's just so many like different tunnels and different things that you could climb in and secret doors. It's really cool. I loved it so much. I'm gonna have to go back with my husband because he would enjoy that. I am almost to work, but I just wanted to let y'all know how fun it was. Today we're going bowling and then dinner after work, but we're in meetings all day today. So I also got my little matcha. I love her. She's so freaking good. Oh my gosh. She's the most delicious thing ever. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Oh my gosh. Look at me. Look at how glowy I am. Okay. Okay. I'll see you guys later. Okay, guys. We're off work. Actually, yeah. We're off work. But we're headed to the next event. We're going bowling. And I'm gonna win. Yeah. What did we do today?
We're just in the meeting all day.
Yeah. We're in meetings all day. Tomorrow we're going to Mount Charleston. I think I've told y'all already that we're doing like axe throwing, archery, riding the little what's it called? It's
like ski lift?
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't start with a snee, sure.
But yeah, that's the agenda. I'll try to vloggy at bowling. I don't know how to do that without being awkward about it, but hopefully I can try to vlog. Y'all, check out this private bowling room. How cool. My lord, they have churros. What are these? Just tamale. Oh, they have quesadilla. And they have rice and beans. I got the strike the first time. The next morning, we are meeting the shuttle bus to go to Grand Canyon. No, I keep saying Grand Canyon. Where are we going? Mount Charleston. And last night was fun. The first round of bowling, hold on, across the street. Okay, the first round of bowling, I did good. I broke like 100. And then the second round of bowling, I got tired and I like got 80 or something. But yeah, it was fun. It was a fun night. I'm out of breath. Hello.
He sits on the bags like
that. Oh, I need to put. So I need to put assessing. Me.
right. Naturally, I got my jamba.
Call me jamba.
They're always treating us. Got some croissant. I'll have to check.
Hi. How are you doing this morning?
So I have this private room, and then you have this patio.
Morning.
Beautiful day for you guys to be up here.
Yeah, it's so nice. It's way better than, you know, in the valley. Oh my goodness. Sentry.
Cool. That's what I like to hear.
Found out the hard way. You guys are gonna get. Some of you guys are gonna really get at this really quickly. Be sure to pull the axes off the wood before you pick any off the ground. That way, any loose ones don't fall on your head. That will ruin your morning.
Yeah.
Any high ones, we have a.
It's not gonna hard enough.
Let's go.
Sentry, you didn't go.
No.
You didn't throw any.
Is that notch?
Yay! You like my camera? Hey.
Dave, you got into the very back one.
I missed it. Sorry.
I was really counting on you guys to come.
Do that again. That better watch out.
I got distracted.
I would have been much better off going for the close one.
I'm gonna miss you.
He literally only does this when he's like, I'm in love with you.
Really? He did that to me.
He likes everybody,
too.
But yeah. this is the love signal.
Hopping on the ski lift. Yahoo!
World's slowest roller coaster.
Whoa! Whoa! That was not slow. That's scary. This is lots of fun. Whoa, scary. Make sure your shoes are tied.
Yeah.
Look at these guys, zoom in.
Fast for me.
Someone threw their bras up there.
Oh gosh.
Oh, like the whole tree has got bras.
Oh my gosh.
The whole tree. Oh my
God. Hilarious. Mardi Gras.
Some Mardi Gras.
Oh wow. Like a trend? Or
do they? I hope trend. They bring it. Like I don't. I hope they don't just take it off. Look at the view up here.
Oh wow. I try not to move too much.
I know. I'm kind of scared.
You got your arm wrapped around that pole tightly.
You're right now at 9,310 feet.
What?
9,310 feet. Sentry.
Hey guys, smile.
Man, look at these views. They're so beautiful. We're going on a hot girl walk. It's so nice.
Yeah.
I love.
Look, there's a pool.
A pool?
There, see?
Wow. I've decided I'm moving here. And the weather's perfect.
But it's different, you know, the hills are not.
I don't think I belong here. I mean, I don't think I belong in Vegas. I belong here. In the cool. I think we're going back on the little ski lift. We're going back down. And that's going to be a beautiful view. Jay!
Hi!
Hey, buddy! Sentry! Oh my goodness.
He's a good dog.
He's so sweet. Ah! Ah! Oh, my sunglasses! Oh my gosh, I almost lost these! This is not fun! My mom was literally talking about how. She's like, isn't this like the keep saying monorail. So isn't this the ski lift that had like the accident, that big accident? And I was like, thanks, Mom. That literally helps my fears. The fact that I'm on this ski lift. I need to put. What's that called on? I forgot. Do I look dead?
Yes.
I do! Oh no. There's Uncle. He's all by myself. Okay, but touchdown. Wow. Yay! Thank you! Goodbye! It was fun!
down the aisle.
Where should we go?
Costco.
Costco!
I got the heart.
Okay guys, I'm back home from Mount Charleston. I'm so tired. I took a quick nap in the bus. It was like maybe less than an hour nap. I don't know. But yeah, I took a quick nap and that was really good, really needed. But I need to go pick up Eliza and then I have to go to the mall and pick up an anniversary gift for my husband. So I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys had a really, really fun day. I hope you guys had a great time. I had a lot of fun and I don't know what I was able to vlog, but I hope whatever I vlog turns out great and you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, please like, share, and subscribe and hit the notification bell to be notified for when I upload again. You guys have a great rest of your night and day and God bless. Bye.